Hey guys, and welcome back to a travel vlog with Sunny. This time I'm in Amsterdam, and I think we're just gonna jump right into this one. I have gathered 9 unique, beautiful places that you have to see when you are in Amsterdam. This is the perfect travel guide if you like to get to see some quirky, unusual things when you are traveling to different countries. We are gonna start off with the best place to see the best sunsets, and that's Pllek. Pllek is a non-industrial spot restaurant with a super nice atmosphere. It's really chilled and laid back. It attracts both young and older people. So whatever age you are more than welcome to come. This restaurant also offers a panorama view. They also offer a stage on the beach. It's pretty cool. And during the summer, there will be performers there, live music, and you can have bonfires chilling at the beach. You just take the free ferry from the central station and boom, you're there. So easy peasy and I have to. The next one on the list is a super cool one, and that is the Catboat here in Amsterdam. I know it sounds freaking weird, but it is an amazing concept. The Catboat is located alongside the canals here in Amsterdam. The entry fee to get into the boat is whatever you feel like you want to donate to the cats. All the cats that are on the boat are either rescued or they were homeless and needed a home. Therefore, it is a safe place for the cats. Just a good thing to know before you go there. So you are supporting a very cool and good business. This tiny statue goes easily unnoticed, and this is called the Little Woodcutter. It is a 50 centimeter small or tall, whatever you want to say, statue that is hanging on one of the trees here in Amsterdam. Search up on Google Maps how to get there, and when you are, please look up on the branches to get a better view of the statue. Definitely a way to spice up your Amsterdam trip. We all know that bikes is a huge thing here in Amsterdam, but a man actually decided to go the extra mile. The next on the list is therefore the Flower Man's Blooming Bikes. They are brightly colored bikes covered in clocks, flowers, and butterflies. They've been popping up all around Amsterdam for years, and the man behind this is Baron Gregory, I think. That's how you say it. The location of the bikes keep changing all the time, so it's kind of like a bike hunt. And the bikes that are used and being colored up are abandoned and old bikes, so it's such a cool way to spread good vibes, smiles, and art. The next thing on the list has to be the most Amsterdam thing that I've ever come across, and that is the pizzeria called San Marco. So you might think this is like, oh, a regular pizzeria. Well, you're definitely wrong, because this pizzeria is located on one of the watchtowers near the canals, and the phrase take out and then cruise away is definitely used here. And that is because they have a little window where you can order your pizza from when you are on your boat cruising alongside the river. Such a cool and funny concept that needs to be tried when you are here. And then we're jumping to the museums. Amsterdam is well known for having heaps of museums. This one is pretty cool because this is called Electric Ladyland. This is the first museum in Amsterdam that has fluorescent art. The rocks burst into different dazzling colors when they are hit by different lightings. Super cool, definitely a more of a fun museum to experience. The next on the list is the Gingerbread House of Damrak. There are tons and tons and tons of iconic Amsterdam buildings around the city. But the most famous one, and probably the coolest one, are the Gingerbread House. This is located in Damrak. It's just a little short walk away from the central station here in Amsterdam. So definitely a perfect way to start your day. Just stroll by, take it all in. If you look close enough between the gap of house 54 and 70th of Westerstraat, you will be able to spot 7 tiny houses. This brings us to our 8th thing that you have to see in Amsterdam, and that is the hidden mini houses. They're cute, tiny, pint glass sized houses that are super easy to miss. So please keep that in mind when you are strolling by Westerstraat. They're very cool and definitely worth just snap a photo of them. The next on the list is Waterlooplein Flea Market. I'm not sure how to spell that, so I'm just gonna put it right under here and you'll be able to find it. But this is one of the largest flea markets in Amsterdam. And on top of this, it's actually one of the oldest as well. You will find antiques things, you will find art, you'll find clothing, books, just heaps of stuff. This is definitely the market, but you will never know what kind of treasures you will stumble upon when you're here. And congratulations for making it to the end. I hope these are cool and maybe unknown things about Amsterdam. If you liked the video, please just hit the like button, subscribe for more, and I'll see you in my next video on Sunday.